Caught on camera in Australia, a woman was hand-feeding sharks when one of them bit her on the finger and started dragging her into the water. The terrifying moment was captured on video. The woman was on a yacht in the remote Kimberley region of Australia. She later said she thought she would lose a finger. Instead, she sustained cuts, a fracture, a torn ligament, and a bad infection, and a lesson in what not to do when you're around sharks.